This is a sexy date night makeup look that would be perfect for a night out. I was inspired to do this look because Valentine's Day is right around the corner. For this look, I'm using two of my favorite palettes, Nude Tude by the Balm and Naked Tude by Urban Decay. So getting started, the first color that you're gonna use is Tease out of the Urban Decay palette. I've already primed my eyelid. I used Laura Mercier Back to Basics. And now I'm taking this color and I'm adding it right into my crease. I'm using this color as my blending color or my softening color. Next, out of the Balm palette, I'm using Sexy. With this color, I'm first adding it to the outer corner of my eye, like this. So most of the color concentration will be on this outer corner. And then I'm dragging it over into my crease and right above my crease as well. This is a MAC 275 brush, which is an angled blending brush. And this next step, I'm actually turning the brush over and using the dome side of it to just trace underneath my eyebrow. And this is going to give a dramatic, very large-eyed look. Next, out of the Balm palette, I'm taking Serious, which is the black that's in the palette. It looks like this, and I'm taking a tapered blending brush, and I'm adding it to the outer corner, a little bit in the crease, and dragging it down, like this. So we're gonna go back and actually add a little bit more of the Sexy color on top of this to really give it a nice blend. So right now, I'm just focusing on placing the color where I want it to be. And now taking the Sexy and going right over the black and dragging it out and really blending the two colors together. Next, out of the Urban Decay palette, I'm taking the lightest matte color, which is Foxy, and I'm gonna use this to highlight my brow bone. I'm also dragging this color over the previously placed colors to really give it a seamless blend. Next, for my lid color, I'm using Standoffish out of the Balm palette. So I'm just popping this color right onto my lid, and this is such a pretty shimmery color that it's really gonna help your eyes stand out. It's just a really beautiful color that will catch a lot of light. So I'm also using it to highlight my inner corner, and I'm going to drag it around to the inner corner of my lower lash line as well, just like this, and that will really open up my eyes. Next, out of the Balm palette, I'm taking the color Silly, and I'm just using the brush that came with the palette, and I'm placing that on my lower lash line. So I'm doing kind of a thick, sexy, smoky lower lash line, and then I'm using Sexy out of the Balm and just blending that right into the Silly. For lashes, I'm using MAC number 35s, and I'm placing these before I do my eyeliner because it's just, I don't know, it's like eliminating a step because you have to touch up your eyeliner anyway after you do your lashes. I'm taking one of my favorites, the Rimmel Lash Accelerator, and I'm adding mascara to my bottom lashes first, and then I'm going to blend in my top lashes with my false lash. And you can see how I do that here by just blinking down on the brush like that. For eyeliners, I'm using MAC Smolder and Tarte's Emphasize Eyes. So the Emphasize Eyes I'm putting on the waterline on the bottom, and this is a nude color. And then I'm using the MAC Smolder, which is black, and I'm putting that on my upper lash line. And then I'm using a gel liner to line my upper lash line and do a cat eye. This is the L'Oreal Infallible Gel Eyeliner, which I absolutely love right now. It's super creamy and easy to use. Then going into the Urban Decay palette, I'm using the black, which is called Blackout. And this is a beautiful matte black. So I'm going right over top of the L'Oreal Infallible Gel Eyeliner. Now for face, I'm using Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation, which is a flawless foundation, and I'm buffing that in with a flat top kabuki. concealer, I'm using the Eve.Pearl Dual Salmon Concealer, the lighter side, to conceal my dark circles. And I'm first patting that on underneath my eyes, and then I'm going to drag it down my face for a highlight. I love this concealer because it's super creamy and won't settle into fine lines, and it also is extremely lightweight. So it's thin, full coverage, and really creamy. It's like the best of everything in one concealer. To set the concealer, I'm using my Laura Mercier Secret Brightening Powder. And to set my foundation and for powder, I'm using Laura Mercier Translucent Loose Setting Powder. To contour my face, I'm first using NARS Laguna in the hollows of my cheekbones. I also use the NARS Laguna to highlight my, now I'm showing it to you. To contour my jawline. And then I'm using the Too Faced Sun Bunny, which looks like this. And I'm using this to contour my forehead. For some reason, I just don't like the NARS Laguna on my forehead. And I absolutely love this product on my forehead. So I'm doing that and dragging that down to my temples. This has a little bit of shimmer in it. And then for blush, I'm using Dame by MAC. So just applying that to the apples of my cheeks and blending it back. And then for highlight, I'm using MAC Soft and Gentle. And I'm using a fan brush to apply this right to the tops of my cheekbones. I'm also applying this to my forehead and down my nose. Then I'm lining my lips with Stripped Down by MAC. For my first lipstick color, I'm using Pure Zen by MAC, and then on top of that, I'm using Angel by MAC. And that's it. This is the final look.